Pas bon nap. And to save the park. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and we are about to play some golf here on the TGC Network. Our third round action is about to begin. Let's get down to that first tee, see how this unfolds. And I'm 165 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. He's going towards the green here. And that one is on the green with quite a bit of real estate to make up on that next putt. Here's about 10 feet away. And that putt will drop the putt. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. Just launched this drive. Fantastic work on this par 5, getting the green in 2. It's about a 10-footer from here. Third hole tee up. And I think he's gonna like that. Wrong with that. And this for the birdie. And the putt will drop. And he's getting ready to tee off on his par 3. Thank you. it's not on the top of the list of best approach shots today. And that's weird, because he's been doing pretty well with his greens in regulation today this round. That par is very much back on the table on this hole. And that putt drops the par. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. Okay, about 165 yards to the pin. This one's looking good, folks. It's looking like 17 feet from here. I'm going with the 7-iron on this one. Yeah, it looks like it's going long. And that'll play safely on the grass floor there. From 23 feet away. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. This one's about 6 feet away. See what the seventh hole has in store today. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And from 165 yards. Looks like a 7-iron. And this one's looking pretty good. And this is for birdie. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And the par putt goes to it. And now the eighth hole. Thank you. Well, I think he's going to like that. This one for birdie. And this putt is for par. Finishing this hole. Solid putt. Off on this par four. And folks, the shot coming out of the rough. Setting up for the 36-foot putt. Five feet to go here.
And the par putt drops.
And on to the 10th hole here. And a promising looking shot here. From 170 yards out. Going with the 8-iron here. I think this is going towards the rough here, folks. But as luck would have it, this actually ended up in the fairway. And this putt is needed to save par. Up is a par four, folks. I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And this next shot coming from above the hole. Like a 6-iron.